Welcome to Yummy Ole. Today we are cooking a Spanish omelette. So let's see what ingredients we need.
We will need the following ingredients: 3 potatoes, 4 eggs, 1 onion, olive oil, and salt. First step is to peel the potatoes. Once we have peeled all the potatoes, what we are doing is to cut in thin slices. You can remove one here, and like that is easier. We have finished cutting the potatoes in thin slices, like this. Next step is to peel and cut the onion. We finish with the onion, it's cut in small pieces. Next step is to put a pan like this, big enough for the potatoes and the onion together. Let's turn on the fire. I don't want the onion to get burned, so it's better to keep it medium. Medium, close to low with the fire, because I want the onion to get cooked really well till it gets to a golden color, almost brown. I'm dropping a big amount of olive oil because I need to cook the onion and the potatoes. We wait till the olive oil gets hot, not too hot, remember. If not, the onion is gonna get burned. You need to move from time to time the onion. Meanwhile, we are adding salt to the potatoes. The onion is getting brown, but I'm gonna cook a little bit more the onion because it's really important to have a well-cooked onion to give a good taste without burning. That's a little bit difficult because you need to be really focused on what you are doing. And in a few seconds I'm gonna drop the potato. Let's drop the potato carefully. You need to flip the potatoes. I'm gonna help me with this from time to time. You can see the great color, the brown color of the onion. You need to cook the potato till you feel it gets soft. There are 5 minutes ago that we dropped the potatoes in the olive oil, and still is not soft. You can break it, but it's not soft enough. So we will keep a few minutes more. Meanwhile, we are beating the eggs. So I put down a little bit the fire, so the potato is gonna be well cooked and the onion is not going to get burnt. If you use vitro, it will be the same. for the beginning you put the power medium, close to low, and when you drop the potato you keep the same. At the end it's better to put down a little bit the power. There are 12 minutes that we drop the potato. So you smack all the potato into to get a mass of potato, onion and olive oil. The onion was cooked to the perfect point, I think, where it's brown. For example, here it's brown, but it's not black. So now is the potato is really soft, so it means it's cooked. So we are taking off the potato and the onion from the olive oil. You can do like this, and you drop into the eggs, beaten. We are mixing now the potato, the onion and the egg. Cook the omelette. We are going to use a smaller pan, so the omelette will be smaller but thicker. So let's heat this pan with 2 or 3 drops of olive oil. We don't need any more. It's really important that the pan is in good condition, because if not, the omelette will get stuck to the surface of the pan. Let's drop a little bit of olive oil. I think like that is enough. I will show you. So now it's hot enough. So let's drop or mix. This takes just a few minutes. It depends on how you like, if you like well cooked or less cooked. Let's go to the critical step. We need to put a plate of the same, a little bit bigger of the size of the pan, and flip it all together. And just put in again. It took like 7 minutes to cook both sides, and now we are going to put in a dish. We need to wait for the omelette to get cold.
We achieve our goal. A Spanish omelette, original recipe. And if you want to check more recipes of Spanish gastronomy, you can go to www.yamiole.com.